You will agree with me that over the last several weeks or so, even as you are going about your business within the city of Nairobi, you get the feeling that things are coming back to normal. It is as if people have abandoned the caution that we have been preaching and are beginning to move around as though business is normal. A casual walk down the streets of the CBD of Nairobi is very revealing. You will notice quite a number of people who may not be wearing masks. And if they are wearing masks, they are not wearing masks properly. I often see people using masks as a chin guard. The mask is not a chin guard. The mask must be worn properly. We notice people who wear the mask and just cover the mouth. It defeats the purpose. The mask must be properly worn to cover both the nose and the mouth so as to effectively do its job of protecting you and protecting others. We must wear masks at all times to protect ourselves and our loved ones and avoid the risk of being infected or infecting others. We have said repeatedly here, it's important. Kenyans must take the responsibility. They must take the responsibility of taking care of themselves and those around them.